Hi there, Maggie May here, and today I am at On Yogurt for a last minute eating challenge. We're here actually for a media preview. They're featuring their new bubble waffles. Comes in one savory flavor and five ice cream flavors. After all the photo taking, we now have five of these bubble waffles just melting. I'm not gonna waste food. I don't waste food, so I'm gonna eat them. I'm gonna try to see if I can eat them all in once. This should be fun. Head on in. So this is On Yogurt. They do kind of frozen ice cream. What happens is the cream gets put onto like an ice pan and it gets frozen and they twirl it into like little rolls. It's a very visual feat. As you can see. This is their newest flavor, the red velvet, just in time for Valentine's Day. As they take these rolls and place them into a waffle. And it gets topped accordingly with whatever toppings. I'm gonna move to the back now and get that behind the scenes shot. This one has chocolate brownies on it. Of course, whipped cream, fresh. Red sprinkles. Because this is Valentine's, so it's Valentine's without flowers. Some rose petals. Now we're making waffles. First, this is the batter. It goes directly onto their special bubble press. And exclusively to On Yogurt, they actually put an additional layer of puff pastry on for that extra like crispy texture. Or we have one that is completed. Carefully removed to retain its wonderful shape. And because they're being made into tacos of sort, it's put into place to make the shape. These will soon be the base of some of their delicious bubble tacos. I don't know if that's what they're calling, but there's different options like a matcha, Oreo, fruits, peanut butter, tiramisu. The savory one is the bubble dog, which is very popular right now. And for Valentine's Day, as I mentioned, bubble Valentine. Okay, so now that you've seen them being made and know what it's all about, it's time to eat them. As promised, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 melted bubble tacos. They looked beautiful once upon a time, photos were taken. Now, I'm gonna be eating the excess. I'm gonna do the strategically, so the lightest one first and all the way to the heaviest. That would be the fruits. So we've got kiwi, strawberry, banana, melted whipped cream, melted ice cream. Okay. Perfect. Number one. It's still cold. The texture holds up. Oh. It's gonna be waffles and shoe, right? Almost done number one.
One down.
Oh. Number two, betcha. It used to be solid rolls. It's now like melted green, red bean, more whipped cream, vanilla ice cream, Rice Krispie Puffs, and mochi. All right, let's go. Oh, so messy. I never asked this, but I wonder how much calories this is.
Wow.
You're blossom over. Ooh, glum. Hello. So the next one I'm gonna try, the red velvet one. It's also the least melty one. Oh, that's nice. Cream cheese? Cream cheese, that's what it is, cream cheese. Okay, I'm fading. This is a lot of like sweet and ice cream and gel to eat like 11 o'clock in the morning. Okay, use strategy. I'm gonna like mix and match and eat from all of them. So there's an Oreo one with cookies and cream ice cream, Oreo bits, cheesecake bits, more cookie bits, and mini M&Ms with chocolate sauce. There's a tiramisu one with cream and more brownies. I don't actually like tiramisu, so this is gonna be hard. And a peanut one with peanut butter, chocolate, peanut butter cups. It's gonna be a free for all. Oreo one would be good. Oh, cut my face. Okay, this is actually really good, the Oreo. It's balanced off with the tiramisu. Okay. I'm more fan of this one. And peanut butter. I like peanut butter. That's my peanut. That's my food.
Bad sign, I'm starting to pick up the bubbles. I don't need to eat them. Strategy. This is actually harder than I thought it would be. I was pretty excited. Still struggling on four. So you judge. Try yourself. It's on Smythe Street downtown. Pretty dope.
Yeah!
I got fans. Okay, so, called it, washed my hands, given up, left, I've only eaten three. It doesn't sound like a lot, but honestly, these were really decadent, ice cream filled, doughy waffles, so I'm still proud. I've got about three left over. I've eaten the bubbles off a lot of them. If it wasn't so sweet, if it was a savory challenge, I think I would do a lot better. But first thing in the morning without actually having something savory, this was a little much. Fun fact, I'm actually gonna go out for some chicken wings after, so that would balance things out. So for those interested, this is
vegan on yogurt. You come eat normal amounts of waffles and ice cream.
Thanks for watching, and as always, please hit the subscribe button for some more food, fuel, fun, or just to see me eat things, throw up a little, and fail. Yay!